Hi guys, welcome to this short video clip about Wing Chun. Today we are teaching you about a simple hand freeing technique which we show to beginners which are coming to our school and want to learn Wing Chun. And this hand freeing technique is well suited to explain a little bit about principles we apply, about tactics and strategies we follow in Wing Chun. So what kind of hand freeing technique are we going to show to you? So he grabs my wrist and I put my foot to the front, lift my hand up for protection, and then I apply a palm strike, lift my elbow up and move the elbow over his left arm, and now I free the hand of his grip. Okay, and the following attacks are Bufak to his throat, then a pulling motion, Lapsau, and a backhand strike to the temple, and then I hit him three times with modified chain punches, okay, like this. One, two, three. So actually, if you count all the things I do, lifting the hand, putting the foot to the front, and so on, these are eight actions I take and seven attacks. Okay, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And again. Again. Okay, so you see, actually, if you imagine that he only grips my wrist, this is somehow a little bit of overkill, yeah? Which means he only attacks me by grabbing my wrist and I attack him seven times to the throat and to the head, to the temple, and it's clearly too much, yeah? But it doesn't matter, because what we want to teach with this kind of hand freeing technique are the principles and strategies we follow in Wing Chun. And this hand freeing technique is a good example for several things which are really important in Wing Chun. Okay, so again from the other side, he grabs my wrist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Again. Again. And again. Okay, that's the hand freeing technique we teach to our beginner students, and in the following videos we split this complete hand freeing techniques into several building blocks. And I will explain to you in detail why we are doing several things. Yeah, why do we lift the hand, put the foot to the front? What is the purpose of the elbow? From which form are we taking the several techniques? From the Sienem Tao, Cham Kyu, Byu Chi Wooden Dummy, from Chigak, for example. And that's the These are the topics for the next videos. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this short clip. If you like, hit subscribe, hit the like button, and see you in the next video. Bye.